There are very few women hedge fund managers in this world, right? You are one of them. Do you think there's a certain barrier of entry to managing money for a woman? Do you think, what does it take for a woman to be successful in this industry?
Well, certainly in the systematic space, you need to have a technical kind of qualification or degree, because it's not possible to understand what the systematic space is about from the technology point of view, but also from the philosophical, theoretical understanding of what the strategies are doing, unless you have that kind of understanding of maths, statistics, control theory, and the other engineering disciplines. So yes, there are many women which work in the banking industry, not necessarily though with the background of a scientific or technical education. Increasingly, however, whether it's in fund of funds or in hedge funds and in the banking industry, women with those qualifications are being employed to work in the hedge fund sector. The hedge fund sector is the most intensive in terms of the education requirements. Because we are here to deliver alpha for investors, then alpha can be obtained in the scientific process. And so it takes that kind of education to be able to be involved with this space successfully.
Where is IKOS today, and what are some of your recent developments and initiatives?
You know, when you look at some of the big multi-strategy funds which are producing different strategies within a one pool of capital, and so when a trader comes in, basically he or she can develop their own strategy and then operate with certain limits on that pool of capital. Now, what if you think about it, could be a case is that one of the traders buys a particular security with his strategy, whether it's quantitative or discretionary, where another trader sells that same particular security, and they don't cross each other in the book, but they end up going out to the broker, and so the result is a higher cost base for the fund. What we are doing by our scientific process is that we are combining all the different alpha generating sources into the one book before we actually go out and place that trade into the marketplace. This means that our products are a lot more efficient in the way they use capital, and also we ensure the independence between the different streams before we combine them, so they give us the proper diversified alpha generation process. Looking to the future, IKOS is the evolved kind of multi-strategy manager, because we don't have competing individuals for limits or capital use. We have models which are the traders, and the individuals work together in order to deliver the best possible trades into that one portfolio, rather than for themselves trying to deliver a result and be rewarded for themselves for that result out of the fee flows. So it makes it better for the investor, because it means that everybody's working together for the optimization of the investor performance, rather than necessarily looking after their own book, which actually might create conflict with the books of others, and also the risk management of others within the multi-strategy manager.